month and a half ago, I received the biggest kick of my career. I wrote a song for a new singer. His name is Frank Sinatra. And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all. My share of losing, and now as the tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say all.